Senator Russ Feingold.
The number one priority for fixing the economy is eliminating the federal deficit. Nothing is more central.
That was 18 years ago. This year's deficit is five times bigger than 18 years ago, $1.3 trillion. Feingold voted for it. And the total federal debt? $4 trillion when Feingold went to Washington, nearly $14 trillion today. Feingold fighting Washington's spending? The facts say no.
I'm Ron Johnson, and I approve this message.